Hello everyone, welcome to the second section of mathematics. Okay, in today's class we are going to learn about knowing numbers till 3 digits. Hope you are maintaining your notebook and noting the things whatever you are learning in your daily classes. Okay, concept is knowing numbers till 3 digits. In our last class, we have learnt about knowing numbers till 2 digits. That was a revision class, and in this class we are going to learn about knowing numbers till 3 digits. Once we will have a small revision of 2 to 3 minutes, and then we will start the class. Okay? See, 1 to 9 numbers are called one-digit numbers. After that, 10 to 99 are two-digit numbers. Now, after 99, 100 to 999 are three-digit numbers. So, in this class, we are going to discuss about numbers from 100 to 999, okay? In 3 digits, we have 3 place values. First, 1's place. Next, 10's place. Next, 100's place. Okay, hundreds, tens, ones place. Our smallest three-digit number is 100. Smallest three-digit number. Ones place. How many ones we have? Zero ones. How many tens we have? Zero tens. See here. How many hundreds we have? 100. So, this is how we represent 100 in our place value. Have you read 100 in digits? Writing in digits means nothing but writing that number in that place. See, this is 1's place 0, 100's, 10's place 0 and 1 in 100's place. This is 100. What is the number name of 100? O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. 100. O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. 100. This is how we represent the smallest three-digit number in place value and in digits. And this is the number name of 100. Next. What is the largest three-digit number? The largest three-digit number is 999. Largest three-digit number is 999. After 999, place 1 means 1000. Means that will be four-digit number. So, this is the largest three-digit number. Okay. Have you read largest three-digit number in place values? How to represent 999 in place values? how many ones we have? 9 ones. So we are writing 9 in ones place. How many tens we have? 9 tens. So we are writing 90 in tens place. How many hundreds we have? 9 hundreds. This is how we represent 999 in place values. This is called ones place, this is tens place, and this is hundreds place. How we will write 999 in digits? 9 ones, so 9. 9 tens, so 9 here. 9 hundreds, so 9 here. Okay. What is the number name of 999? NINE9HUNDRED 990 NINTY99 NINE. This is the number name of 999. NINE HUNDRED 999. Okay. That is ones and tens. Now we are dealing with 3 digits. So we have hundreds. Okay. Then see, after 100, 100 is our smallest 3 digit number. After 100 we have plus 1. So 101. This is 101. Next 102. Now how to write all these in numbers in this place values? We will write like that. Okay. How many zeros we have? How many in 100? How many ones we have? 0 ones. So here. In 100, how many tens we have? 0 tens. In 100, how many ones? In 100, how many hundreds we have? Only 100. So 100. This is how we write 100 in our place values. Next number is 101. How we will write 101 in place values? 101. So how many ones we have? 11. Right? How many tens we have? 0 tens. But how many hundreds we have? 100. This is how we write 101 in place values. Okay, what is the number name of 101? ONE HUNDRED AND ONE. Means after 100 we are adding one more number. That is the reason 101. Next, how we will write 102? In the same way again. See, 2 ones we have. See, 102. This is 102. And how we will write 102 in place values? How many ones we have? 2 ones. So 2. How many tens we have? This is the tens place. Second one is tens place. How many tens we have? 0 tens. So 0. How many hundreds we have? 100. So this is 100. Now what is the number name of 102? ONE HUNDRED AND TWO. This is how we write 102 in place values, and this is the number name of 102. ONE HUNDRED AND TWO. Like this we can write till 109. With this we finished with one digit numbers coming in ones place. Next, After 102, after 109, what number we will get? 110. This is okay. Now we will see how to write 110 in place values. This is 110. Okay. Now, how many ones you have? 0 ones. So, write 0 in ones place. How many tens we have? 110. So, write 110 in tens place. How many hundreds you have? 100. So, write 100 in hundreds place. Okay. Now, finish writing with place values. Now, write in digits. Have you read digits? How this 0 in ones place? Nothing. Just whatever the place value of the number, just write that number in that place value. That is the thing how to write in digits. Okay. Sorry, this is 110, right? So, 110. This is how we write, we represent 110 in digits. Now, what is the number name of 110? Say it. O-N-E-1-H-U-N-D-R-E-D 110. T-E-N 10. O-N-E-1-H-U-N D R E D 100 A N D and 10 T E N 10. This is how we represent 110 in numbers names. This is writing 110 in place values. This is writing 110 in digits. This is the number name of 110. Okay. After 110, like this we can write till 199. See. After 199, what number comes next? 99 plus 1. So, see, this is 199 plus 1, right? Then we will get here 0, here 0, here 1 we will have. So, this is 200. How to write 200 in place values? After 199, we will get 200. How to write 200 in place values? This is 200. And have you write 200 in place values? How many ones we have? 0 ones. How many tens we have? 0 tens. How many hundreds we have? 200s. So, 200s. Next. How to write 200 in digits place? How to write 200 in digits? 0. 0 and 2, because in 200, one 0 is in 1's place and another 0 is in 10's place and 2 is in 100's place. So, this is how we represent 200 in digits. Next, what is the number name of 200? T-W-O-2-H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100. 200. Like this we can write till 299. After that 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900. Then 999 is the largest 3-digit number. Okay. See, now randomly we will write some numbers with their place values, digits and number names. Okay. Now, 210. How to write 210 in place values? 0 ones, 1 tens and 200s. This is how we write 210 in place value. Next, how to write in digits? What is there in ones place of 210? 0. What number is there in tens place of 210? 1. What number is there in hundreds place of 210? 2. So, this is how we represent 210 in digits place. Now, what is the number name of 210? T-W-O-2-H-U-N-D-R-E-D 200 and A-N-D and 10. T-E-N 10. T-E-N HUNDRED, AND, and 10, TEN, 10. Okay, next. How to write 350 in place values? 0, 1s, 5 tens. 5 tens means 50. 300s. 300s. How to write in digits? What number is there in 1s place? 0. What number is there in tens place? 5. So 5. What number is there in 100s place? 3. This is representing in digits. This is representing in place values. Next, what is the number name of 350? THREE HUNDRED, AND, and 50. FIFTY, 50. This is how we represent 350 in place values, digits and number names. Next, 500. How to write 500 in place values? This is 500. How to write 500 in place values? 0 ones, 0 tens, 500. See, always when you are writing a number in place value, you will have only one digit in ones place. You will have two digits in tens place. Though I don't have any number in any tens, I am writing two tens like this, two digits. I have 500, so I am writing three digits in hundreds place. This is how we represent a number in place value. But in digits, we have to just write that number in that place. That's it. 0, 0, 5. Okay. What is the number name of 500? FIVE, HUNDRED, 500. Okay, next. 772. Okay, 772. How to write 772 in place values? How many ones we have? Two ones. Why I am telling only this has two ones? Because two is in ones place. Two ones. How many tens we have? Seven tens. Because seven is there in tens place. So, 70. How many hundreds we have in 772? 700. So, 700. How you represent 772 in digits? 2 in 1's place, 7 in 10's place, 7 in 100's place. This is how we represent 772 in digits. What is the number name of 772? SEVEN, HUNDRED, 72. SEVENTY, TWO, 772. Okay. See, if I have 700 chocolates with me, how to place 772 chocolates in this number values, in this place values? Put 2 chocolates in 1's place, 70 chocolates in 10's place, and 700 chocolates in 100's place. Then add all those numbers, you'll have 772. So we are writing like this. Okay, place value 772. Okay, next. Next number 890. I'm randomly taking some examples and explaining you how to write three number digits in place values, digits and number name. Okay, 890. How to write 890 in place values? 0 ones, 9 tens, and how many hundreds we have? 8 hundreds. how will we represent this in digits? 0 ones, 9 in tens place, 8 in hundreds place. This is how we represent in digits. What is the number name of 790? EIGHT8HUNDRED 100 AND 90 NINTY 90. This is the number name of 890. Okay. With this we will end up this session and hope you understood this. Thank you.